Okay, so some guy added me from YouTube, I just found out. Dazza, I think, can't remember the name, it was P, yeah. Anyway, well, I'm just gonna carry on. Leap or trot, gallop even. Just wanna bring this about halfway or so. It's still a bit too much, and about there. Yeah, I should be able to. I'm not too sure. I'm just moving it back a bit more. Leap into action. I'm actually getting quite tired, which is not good because you need concentration for this game, and when I'm going to be doing it in one sitting, it's not going to be good because the time now is 8 minutes past midnight. Awesome. Push. That really thin, narrow bit, and then the teeth make it look like an alligator, or the spikes even make it look like an alligator mouth. I'm being a bit, like, impatient right now, because I just can't bother to do all this, annoying me. I've just really got to be patient and careful in what I do, but I haven't been. Right, now this bit, you only have one chance of doing this. If you mess it up, you've got to go kill yourself. So you want to make sure you get this perfect first time. Just push that down there and just make a run to the side, it'll be fine. Just stand on this, keep your balance for when the thing comes up, and you should be okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna carry on. Just need to get around this. Just keep your balance for this bit, and my battery and my thing's going out. Awesome. I hate this bit. Oh, this is so effort. Go this switch. Cross. Cross. This switch. Oh, come on. This switch. Up, 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 up. Cross. This switch. This switch. This switch. Pop, 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 pop. And then finally this one. I'm gonna leave it there for a bit.